on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now remember, we just want
God help
money.
Me!
Okay.
Don't make us
give me
kill
everything you.
You
got.
Mr.
Quick.
M, leave these fine folks of their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one. Dying. That's your choice, not mine.
Give me all your money now.
Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
I said open the gate.
Do you want me to frisk him? Or you got this?
You need to give me all your money.
There's nothing much here.
Okay.
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins, that's it.
Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come out now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
We're gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Now!
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
Get that back!
All right, shoot us some space, boys. We got more on the right. We got some in those alleyways, Arthur.
Hand up on that balcony. Some riders come on this side.
Arthur, cover our left. Let it. Right there, kid. Look out! Right! Coming out of the back! Bronte is gonna pay for this! I think not. Outside the saloon! Oh, damn. We are really moving here. Arthur, slow us down. Slow this thing down!
I'll try. Things broke.
Hold on!
Follow us.
Jacob. We'll wake up after we get the hell out of here.
Okay, boss, let's move.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What do we do to him?